Use your arrow keys to select any name next to cast. This unlocks a whole other world of content featuring the person you just selected, as well as titles that you may actually really be interested in based on your selection. Let's go back to the info page again. The last strip heading is similar titles. As mentioned, it contains similar content based on genre, cast, and director. It's also been known to show content based on similar names.